Hi there. Here's an update on our weather after a very foggy morning. That fog is lifting, and we've got a cool front pushing south that's going to bring partly cloudy, breezy conditions today. Frosty, cold temperatures tonight. Tomorrow morning, again Sunday morning, there'll be the potential in the mountains primarily of frost and freezing temperatures, especially right along the Tennessee-North Carolina border. But even some of the South Carolina mountains could get some frost Saturday and Sunday morning. Clear skies all weekend, though. It looks like perfect weather for football games and outdoor events. Just an isolated shower or two today, primarily in the mountains ahead of that front. Our future radar, as we put it into motion, just shows clouds and then clearing skies tonight. Tomorrow morning, it'll be clear and cool across the region. And no problems for whatever you've got planned Saturday. Just a few clouds building in Saturday night. And Sunday will be mostly sunny, too. Over the next 12 hours, temperatures will reach upper 60s as opposed to low and upper 70s like we had yesterday. And again, just an isolated sprinkle possibility. And then temperatures start to drop when the sun goes down tonight. It'll be cool tomorrow morning. Low 40s both Saturday and Sunday morning. For the upstate and Piedmont, it'll reach mid to upper 60s. And again, the mountains of South Carolina, higher elevations could get some frosty conditions. And then Monday, Tuesday, right back to normal with those low 70s for highs. The mountains will be the chilliest with temperatures in the 30s both Saturday and Sunday morning. Potential for frost, so protect the plants. And then Monday, back to normal, 44 early, a high of 72.